October 16th, 1969, the New York Mets secured their place as world champions thanks to Ron Swoboda's double and two Baltimore Orioles errors in the eighth inning. They won their fourth straight World Series game, beating Baltimore 5-3 in Game 5. The Mets, who had never finished higher than ninth place, win their first World Series in franchise history.